I mean, I'll probably get more of their. Olivia. Paxton, you're on deck. Our placings. So stand by. Senior showmanship, Katie. Thank you, Paxton. Thank you. be a few results for senior showmanship. Of North Platte for sponsoring our senior showman. And our two purples today. And receiving a purple. Good job, kids. Kids, if you would like your papers, First up is Annalon Baker. On deck, Connor Robertson. Is sponsored by House Jean Tobiasen. She's sitting right here. And again, thank you, card. I would encourage you to have your name so that our they really appreciate when it's a legibly written postcard. All right? So, and writing legibly, that makes a huge difference. We wouldn't have plaques to hand out, so just take a few minutes to do that. We're ready for you at the table. Next up is Connor Robertson. Jackie Whitstrip. Jackie Winstrick. On deck, Marcella Willard. Thank you so much, Sock Drunk family. We have juggling. Allow some patience for kids to come. We're missing some of our showmen today, whether that be to quarantine reasons or horticulture. That's why we're missing. We're glad to see the kids that are here. Sawyer Willard. Junior showmanship. We'll do results. Jackie, thank you. You just at the conclusion of junior showmanship with two exhibitors in that class. Thank you. Next up is Sawyer. Conclusion of our junior showmanship, we'll do announcements. Thank you, Sawyer. Is up with this exhibitor sheet. Thank you, Sydney. It'll just be a few moments while we tabulate for junior showmanship. You guys will be next. Receiving red ribbons today, in no particular order, from Marcella Ward and Sydney Galloway.
Thank you.
have Andrew Lott coming to. And visiting about him. That's a very pretty chicken. Jacob Ewald.
Girl.
case you didn't know, the Clover Kid program is for kids that are under the age of 18, and there's a variety of things available for them through our extension office.